and they sent me a photo of the divers coming out of the water with the leg in the air. I couldn't believe it. I'd already begun the process of trying to have a new one made.